What's going on, gang? It's your girl Rosetta. Today we are at Collaboween and it's hot. I don't need it to be in my. Anywho, we are at Collaboween and I just want to vlog today. Anything you want to say since you're in the cut? Y'all, Pack is trying to figure out his intro. Like, this is his first time doing Instagram.
Fucking dumbass.
Instagram, but YouTube. This is his first time doing YouTube, and he don't got an intro. And I'm just saying, like, a lot of people don't have intros until, like, they known or until they figure it out. He's really sitting here trying to figure this shit out.
Something.
I literally said, cause he said,
hey guys,
I literally said, cause he keep on saying, ugly little boy, ugly little girl. Yeah. I knew that was a girl.
She got titties, I think so myself.
No, because in her videos or even at Crystal's, remember she had the all black on. She didn't look like no girl. We just staring at her.
That's why she was looking at us. She was like, what the fuck? My bad.
I know she hot. Oh, that shit.
That's why she got the back up so she can feel that air.
Mm-hmm. Anywho, he was like, ugly little boy, ugly little girl. And I said, just add on, ugly little boy, ugly little girl.
Let's get it.
Okay, let's get it. We're going to watch him start his intro.
I was saying again, ugly ass, let's get it. I already know what the fuck we on. Ugly ass little boy, ugly ass little girl, let's get it. Y'all already know what the fuck going on. Y'all already know where I'm at. Where are we? We at Collaboween right now. Okay, we went to the first one. This is the second one. This one should be better than the first one because ain't nobody know who they was. And that bitch not even recording, so I'm.
It was recording, though. It actually was at first.
All right, one time.
Say your name. Who are you?
It's the Fish Rosetta.
Oh my God. All right.
You feel me? So if you need any languages, spoken to you the right way, if you want to learn any languages, you know, hit up Rosetta Stone and she got you. Free charge on me. Just use my link in my bio and it'll all be good.
Bitch, I don't even know how to speak fucking English. Shut up.
Damn.
This boy ugly as shit.
You know, Rosetta Stone, and she got you.
Anywho, we still sitting. We still sitting in the car because I had got a new light for my camera, and it actually needs to be charged. So until it charge, we're gonna sit in the car.
So what we're doing now? We're sitting in the car because sure don't want to buy this $5.
Bright as shit.
Damn, this five and below looking ass shit that's apparently bright as hell. Look how little this little ass light is.
No, get me. Yeah. Period.
Anyways,
now you wanna use my $5 below shit.
$5 foot long.
Below shit?
Below.
Okay, $5 below shit?
I think so. Let me see. $5 foot long. No, it's not. Wasn't me, Chris Hansen, NBC. No, it wasn't me. It wasn't me.
The table, it's broken. I just playing.
Listen, we're gonna have a good little time. I'ma do a little bit more videos, but this is the first half, so let's see. Start.
Mm. I'm trying to see. Do I want to bring my purse? I've got a lot to lose in this purse. But anywho, when I get out the car, I will come back. Go ahead. Zay.
Welcome back with another video. You know what I'm saying? We at Collaboween, man. Shout out to everybody. We finna crack this bitch up tonight. You know what I'm saying? A whole lot of shit going on. A whole lot of everything, you know? And I'm out here, bitch.
What do you want to say?
I don't know what the fuck going on. I don't know what he was saying, but he wasn't saying nothing right. Talking about, what y'all know going on?
tinfoil all up in his mouth and whatnot. I don't know what he had going on. He need to stop, but yeah, y'all know what's going on. Sir Pack-a-Lot, cause you know I, yeah.
Niggas like Pat don't know how to act.
I don't know what you're talking about. It wasn't me.
What?
It's the white boy.
He loves talking shit.
You know, rockstar, not emo. Protect me from my demons. I'm performing tonight. This is gonna be legendary. I'm going incognito. Look, real life shit. Real life shit.
Let's go.
Y'all, it's nothing to do out here, so we're just walking around. So, you know.
She likes it.
I was here to play,
bro. Hold on, y'all, nigga. I was here to play, bro.
Hey, what you doing?
Anyway, yeah, to do yeah, chill, so chill.
Play back music. How many cities we in? Six cities? We got 27 more cities. It's been a hell of a journey, and I'm just thankful to be here. Whatever you're doing in life, make sure you keep it 100. Let's get it.
What is you doing? For the damn music.
Gotta keep shit 100.
See, I break a bitch back, and I keep a big bank. Oh, I think they like it. Before I leave the house, I'm slizzing on the goose, and I'm high in a plane. Tell a nigga really loose, and I can lean with it, and I can rock with it. And if you got a fish, you gotta suck a cock with it.
I don't know who told my fucking cameraman to move the damn camera.
See, I break a bitch back, and I keep a big bank. Oh, I think they like that. Before I leave the house, yeah, I'm slizzing on the goose, and I'm hiding in a plane. Tell a
if it wasn't for this guy, we wouldn't be in collab here right now. I'm not gonna tell you his bio, but he got us in there. We would have our reality show if it wasn't because of this guy. Also, he started with the company called Stir. Anybody get this card? When y'all walked in, if you don't have this card, you need to go to check in and make sure you have this card. All y'all creators, we want to get paid, right? You want promos. I know a lot of mine that work with me hate the net 30s.
More shit.
Deborah Harris.
They got their dogs over there.
You know, we don't even do them.
More than that, that's all over the place. Where?
Trey Bills, where you at?
What are the dogs at?
You got to pay half up front. But Sturz created a platform where creators can get paid. They get paid the right way. I actually have started to onboard a lot of my creators to get paid through Stern. A lot of you guys know the whole tax thing, the tax forms, invoicing. They made it really easy for people who do what I do to pay y'all. So this right here, everybody need to make sure you pull this card or get this card and load up, especially if you work with me. You know, all we do is get promos. All we do is get deals. We get paid. My people get paid. For real.
They come up, period.
While we do these events is to make sure that we attract other people to say, dang, them creators in Atlanta are really doing some stuff. Let me open up the bag for them. In order to do that, you got to have systems to get paid. No, y'all?
So, go ahead. 9:30, right now?
We on.
Introduce ourselves.
Yes, sir.
Make sure.
Hey, y'all.
Check in at the side of the stage right here.
Follow me on Instagram at underscore lease the beast.
Especially if you want to get paid for what I've got going on.
Just for this right here.
You brought out drugs just for this?
Yeah. Can you?
Right, right there. Yeah. Let's go. This song called Antisocial. Yeah. Are you ready to do it, my name? Let's go. Yeah.
Yeah.
Pipe up, Artie. What we doing? Yeah. Who do I trust? When I want love, they want lust. When I wanna trust, they fuck it up. Mostly I drive my own. Now I'm anti-social at the outside. I'm anti-social, back up. Who do I have? I have no one. Who do I go with the type?
Sexy for that metro house of bitches. Diamond popped out, almost swallowed 60,000. Section need more things in here, I like it crowded.
Switch, hey, next two up, next two up.
Yeah, I like it crowded.
Next two, next two.
Oh, you like the boy, well, tell me what
up.
You like about him.
Yo,
you a little thought it ain't yeah. No wife about
yeah.
It. I'm a
turn up, turn up.
Send up, turn up,
let's go.
Yeah.
Whoa, 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 let's go.
Too sexy for this sir, too sexy for your girl, too sexy for this world, too sexy for the ice, too sexy for that jack, yeah. I pop out and ghost on the bitch, you don't know what I want. Pray for all my dogs, all my niggas, I'm fast. Drippin' in, I'm spillin' in, I'm gonna give up ghost. Pay attention to the detail, more two-tone, more joke. Y'all niggas always ready to murk, some call them smoke.
Let's
action. Her best break on her knees.
Damn.
Too sexy for this cash. Too sexy for this surf. Too sexy for these pills. I'm too sexy for this.
Damn.
I get cash wherever I fly. Got bitches sexing on me.
Damn.
Honey claws, love the jewelry. Make a bill of sex.
Let's go.
I get cash wherever I fly. Got bitches sexing on me.
Whoa, whoa, let's go.
Too sexy for this sir. Too sexy for your
dad. Too sexy for this man.
Too sexy for this
damn.
Too sexy for that jack. Yeah, yeah.
Damn.
Too sexy for this chick. Too sexy for this. Too sexy for this.
Hey, bitch, come on.
Listen, she better make me go to the haunted house. She's going to go. Yes,
please.
come and fuck me and my crew. Got me staring at your video. What is you trying to do? What is you trying to do? Say till I Betty Boo. Might put my hands on you and she blow me like a flow. See, I'ma slide up in her deal. If she throw it back, that little bitch kind of.
That was your first time?
Party as a roadside attraction by two brothers, Ned and Ed. Now, Ed murdered Ned, but some people say they've seen his ghost here. Now, our biggest problem right now are these overlords. These lords of the underworld are here. They want to escape. They want to go home with you. And they're doing this thing with pumpkins. They've cursed pumpkins by growing them on the graves of the wicked, nourishing them with blood and mixing them in with all the other pumpkins out there. So if you go to buy a pumpkin, you never know if you're going to get a normal pumpkin or if you're going to get a cursed pumpkin that can turn on you and steal your soul. Of course, it's up to you whether you'd like to get a pumpkin or not. Are you ready to see the rest of this place? Ready to go?
No. I'm in the middle.
Okay, wait, right this way. Oh my God. Oh, can't go that way. Well, Dragon, clean up these corpses. We have more people coming through. Oh, there's this old saying, you know, if you want something done right, kill Baldwin first. Listen, okay, we have another way right over here.
Y'all making me itch.
Come on, girl.
Come
on. I'm literally blind.
I'm going to get the fucking savior.
Inside of the haunted house, but it's straight. It was a little scared or whatever. But yeah, I'm gonna just end it off here because y'all, I got throw up sitting in my fucking throat and I got it.
Left me his phone.
So I'll see y'all later.